Hi, what's going on, guys? This is Tubaplyr NegativeAE, and today we're back with one more dungeon. I'd never thought I'd say that again, honestly. It's been a while. Let's just get right into it. Oh, wow, I'm on a new computer, so I can't do it was easy. Oh, good. So I'm coming back, I'm worse. Hint. Seek and kill a level guardian and get a seal. Oh, so there's like instructions now. Sure. Gosh, it has been so long. I think my sensitivity is too high. So I'm gonna adjust it on the fly. Because my mouse is like one of those. Alright, this is good. Yeah, so if you guys remember, heck no, dude, rats are rats are the worst. Rats were the worst. I remember now, right? Like, as soon as you get a rat, wow. There we go. Somehow, I was at 4 health there, which is fine. I remember you have to check all the corridors for everything. Gosh, it has been so long. Yeah, I played this a while back. This was a game that I freaked out about when it came out. Because I was like, oh, a new roguelike that's just going to be mine and going to be everything. And I'm the only one that's going to play it on the internet. Oh, yeah, it's one of these rooms. The rooms where, the rooms where this thing exists. And and this is the worst one. Oh good, the worst one. Good. And not even enough score to unlock enemy health is halved. Oh well, we're off to a rousing start. That was terribly unlucky. Terribly. The only reason I defeated those guys before is because their health was halved. Is that dynamite? That is cool. I'm super glad they added dynamite to this game. You know what I'm not super happy about? This is the snail in the corner. Perfect. Now, we got two regen potions. I had no idea. We're getting crap tons of ammo for a blue weapon, though. And none for red. Okay, there's a red one. Wow, dude, we are just living large with these regen potions, huh? Like, holy crap. Are those... Is this a ladder up? Yeah, there's been a lot, like... that, like, it's the... His last update was January 31st, I think. And I think that's when he added the TNT. So not much has changed, but, like, it's been a while. I also remember to conserve. Ooh, what the flip? Get my life, dude. I have so many regen potions. If you kill me, what the crap? Freaking die. Oh my goodness. I remember why this game used to freak me out, dude. I took, hello. Dude, do you see how many shots, like, that bat dodged just there? That was insane. I got a silver key. Oh, is that for, like, I know what that's for. So I don't know what gunpowder does. Is that just... Oh, it's just an effect. It's not like anything that you can pick up. Yeah, I used to also cut this. I used to cut this into things. I'm thinking I'm not getting very far in this. There are three freaking rats. I'm just gonna artillery from behind. How dare you? Rats are the worst. Like, and they never have stopped being the worst, it looks like. It looks like they're still the worst. Like, there was no balancing done. Thought I heard a noise. Pick up another regen potion because, you know, why not? Probably gonna live forever now. See, this is what I'm talking about right there. They're the worst. Like, no one can argue that these rats in this game. You know what I should have done? I should have waited for that snail to come over here, and then not wasted any ammo on him. Oh wow, I'm down to 16. I need to stop in case there's any rats. Look at that rat right there. I can't waste ammo on you. Can you just die? Thank you. Okay, quickly take that health potion because you have a rat to deal with. Thank you. Luckily, if you see the rat, you were not in any danger of the rat. I remember you had to check all these corridors because that happens. Oh, good. I get a slightly longer dagger. Good. I actually remember liking the sword because it had somewhat of a reach. Before I go over there, did I already check there? Am I just an idiot? Am I going around in circles? This is exactly where I just was. I am going around in circles. Just like that song. That I remember half the words to. Always. Are we done here? Is this it? Where is the exit? Oh, there's the exit. Hello. And please hit that one. Please don't run into a wall. That's the last thing I need to do. Iron sword I already have, so there's no reason to pick that up. That's a complete waste of time. And, what is this? Can I equip that right now? What does it do? It takes one of everything. So that's complete garbage. And it does 3 normal damage. It's really cool though, right? So I'm gonna equip it anyway. Do not drop it. Did you just drop it? Pick that back up. Oh my goodness. Good. I'm gonna equip it because it's cool looking, even though I won't have any ranged ammo for it. But it only takes one, so like chances are all of these guys gonna come at me at once? Can you guys not do that? How did you come at me but that guy did not? Excuse me, sir, thank you. One at a time. It'll take forever, but you know, we have 2 silver keys but no chests. So this makes no sense. And then you and you. Sure. I'm feeling risky today. Gonna take on 2 of you. Can you not back me into a corner, dude? We have a regen potion, so we're just gonna pop it. Dude, we might get back into this game. Because, like, I feel like it's easier than Vagante. Right? Right? Like, you can't deny that it's easier than Vagante, right? And, like, the only problem with this game... Okay, yeah, no, that's smart. Yeah, just, like, keep swinging your sword if there's, dynamite in front of you. In fact, why would dynamite blow up, actually? I don't know. Where have I not been? So the exit is in the exact opposite direction of where I just was. So I gotta go this way. No, I can go this way. I can go this way. Go this way. Go down. I should probably pick up, like, the seal, the leave, before I, you know, miss that, because I've done that before. Gotta watch out for those rats, because, and then another silver, sure, no, I'll just take, you know what, this is a good thing, because I'll know exactly, I can open up every single chest ever in the history of ever, because I have, like, what, 6,000 golden keys now? Maybe more, maybe less. Do you guys want to see this cut? If I do end up playing this again, which I may, die. Please die. Don't hit me once. Thank you. If you do want to see more of this, should I cut it? I don't know. I don't know if I should... Will you just stop that? Jesus Lord, dude. And of course that bat sees me from like 2 miles away. 2 miles away. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put that potion in here. Probably where that ice staff is, because no one needs an ice staff in slot one. So, my predicament is, right, like, here I am with a whole crap ton of ammo, right, for everything that I don't need. Right, and that is a rat. That is a rat. Please don't kill me. I have regen potions. Is that a wind staff? Didn't I determine that the wind staff is absolutely terrible? Where is it? Wind staff. Yeah, it does no damage and it takes one of everything. So complete garbage. Yes, I did. And those are just bats. Good thing there was nothing over on this corner because I completely would have missed it. I mean, this gives me score, right? So, like, shouldn't... Freaking rats! They're just so... Like, they're... Like, there's nothing about them that is good. Nothing. Hey, what's up, rat? Or... I'm just gonna call everything a rat because everything is terrible. See, because, like, I'm thinking I should cut these because the amount of time that it takes to just do one level. Maybe that's what I should do. I should do, like, a pull, like, an FTL thing where I upload one level at a time. I don't imagine me getting very far, like, once I get past these couple potions that I'm doing here. What's cool about this now is, like, my computer can actually... What is that? Is that like a cell thing? Is this a cell? No, it is not. Can I, if I drop stuff in here, does it sell it? What did that do? Did that do something? That. Show me. Oh, it gives you ammo. Give me red ammo. Give me red ammo. No. Green ammo. Give me red ammo. No. What? Excuse me. Give me. Yes. Good. Is there anything else I want to sell? Poison. Red ammo. Okay, fine. You know what? Just be that way. We checking every room. Yeah, I mean, we might as well. We've checked everywhere pretty much. Oh, good too, because we got a health altar, and that's what we need. Oh, I'm so glad I checked it. Is that a rat over there? Just sleeping on him? Oh my goodness, though. This staff, though. This staff is not garbage. This staff is good. Dude, this staff does 3 damage to rats. If I got this staff and the enemy's health was halved, do you understand how crazy that would be? That would be insane. I would just insta-kill everything. Like, most stuff just takes 3 hits. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I think I just do, like, if we do continue this, I'll just run through this run, like, in one sitting. And then if I get, like, I don't think I'm gonna be that good, unless this run is just amazingly lucky for me. I think that I'm just gonna fail. Oh, jeez. What is this? What is that? What is this? Sure, no, just take damage. Excuse me. What do you do? Turns dead bodies near the player into health essence. We might not die. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It takes 35 Whatchamacallits. Not that I know what that is, actually. I don't even remember kind of half the stuff. Can we drink this? Let's just drink that. And then, perfect. Okay, we're gonna run right through this poison thing here. Go for it. Go now. And then back through the portal. And we're done. Dude, you know how easy this game is gonna be with a thing that... What the crap are you? The problem is, like, if things sneak up on me, there's nothing I can do to stop it, right? Like if a bat comes out of nowhere like it just did, and I have, like, 2 health, and I... It's not gonna matter. It's not gonna matter if there's health. What? Get out of here. You're what killed me that last time. Yeah, we only played, like, two, three episodes of this? It was because I had to edit it, and that discouraged me from playing it. That's like my worst freaking nightmare in this game, dude. I don't know how much that heals for. Should I be waiting? Ooh. Don't you dare. Hey, I can throw freaking rocks too. Except I can't hit for crap, evidently. How did you not die from one? Freaking, of course I can't move freaking... How much health essence? That's a lot of health essence. Okay. Oh, it takes 35? It takes 35 to do, though. I'm going to die. Okay. Hey, man. And it pushes them back. Look how good that is. Going a little bit crazy. Going a little bit crazy. Going a little bit crazy. Does that happen when you're crazy, or has that always been there? Is that a rat? Yeah. Dude, this thing is a rat killer. Oh, I'm so excited. Why would I want to buy that many blue crystals? Excuse me. Sir? Stop. Right? Freaking now. Going a little bit crazy, but it does not matter because... There's no way. When you're crazy, does that happen? Do you just get random death monsters? Oh no, I've made a terrible decision. Oh, this has been a terrible mistake. Hey. Of course. No, not enough crystals. No, I understand. You like this pot, dude? Oh, I totally understand you right now. I understand everything. How did I survive? Oh, I was really expecting to die. What is that over there? Why is that on fire? Why is this on fire? Of course. No. Perfect. No, I like it. No, good. Just good. Okay. And now there's no longer fire there. What are you? Oh, I'm not gonna get to use you, but you look really cool. Oh, you look so cool. What are you actually? There's the exit. What is this? Nothing. It's absolutely nothing. I'm just... Okay. There's a lot going on in this room. Yeah. I kinda expected to die. I didn't. The axe did nothing special. So, I mean, there's that. I probably should have tabbed or inspected. Thank you guys for watching. Hey, we have 1,700. That means we can buy this stupid thing. It will be make the game so much easier. Yeah, if I do upload this, it'll be in sections, like the first floor, then second floor, then third floor, right? Because I feel like the game is way too long, and the stuff that you have to do is way too much, right? So I'm going to have to pull an FTL on this one. If I do this one, I don't know, it depends on how I feel about things, because I feel like Vagante is a little bit harder than I'd like it to be at times, but I can't stop playing it, because then I will get less good, and then I don't know, it's a lot of stuff that goes into Vagante. Because I want to continue to be good. Oh yeah, look at this. That's who makes this game. Go check them out. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Tubaplyr NegativeAE. If you guys want to see more, leave a comment. Leave a like. Leave a like. Leave a everything. This video's gone on long enough. Hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. Peace, guys.